it's quite interesting and exciting what is possible and what people have allowed us to. And if I'm not mistaken, it's also the first time that that this award was given to siblings. So yeah, I think it's the first for everything.
And when we were told that we were award winners, it immediately boosted our confidence and our productivity. You know, being artists, you can't be idle for too long, because then you just start withering away.
You know, there were people that were involved in nominating us and in actually thought that we were good enough to be awarded the award. So I mean, having that in your mind, you just think, wow, actually what I'm doing, it means something. People are enjoying it. It is an exhibition that is both in Cape Town. You know, Cape Town is at its core, us being born and raised in Cape Town, we feel that we share a connection with it. So, and Cape Town is this kind of mixing pot of all these different cultures. You know, it's quite a unique place and environment at the same time with its fair issues. So yeah, there's, you know, it's this exhibition is to give people an insight to this beautiful place, but also some of the issues that is troubling this environment.
I think the title captures it quite well, this idea of unrest. Or majority of our inspiration did come from the communities we're in and the kids we are surrounded by, and it just felt appropriate to kind of represent it in a photograph. We both graduated from Makeda School of Fine Arts, myself being a photographer, Hassan being a printmaker. What you see is the fruits of both our hard labor.